Hello, this is a follow-up video to the video I did last week on these Firefly guitars. $139 Firefly guitars that come and go on Amazon. Right now you can't get them. The same thing happened late last year. They were up for a couple months and then they disappeared. Here's the other one I got. This one's very much like a Ibanez AS93, and this one is a clone of a Gibson ES335, and I think they both sound pretty good, but I'm going to let you be the judge. So what I've done is I've created a blindfold test, and I'm going to be using the two Fireflies, a 1982 Ibanez AM50, which is my all-time favorite guitar, and I'm going to use this Epiphone Sheraton. So four semi-hollow guitars, and what I've done is, rather than rely on the camera mic, which is not that good, I recorded directly into this recorder back here, which is a Tascam DP24, 24-track digital recorder. I used a very basic part of a Santana song that only has organ and timbales, so you can actually hear the guitars. I start each passage with an ultra clean guitar, everything flat, no distortion, no nothing. And then I follow that immediately with a tube screamer version of the same thing. Put a little tube screamer on it. And there's four videos, A, B, C, and D. See if you can tell which two videos are Firefly guitars, which one is the AM50 Ibanez, and which one is the Epiphone Sheraton. And I'll tell you as soon as the videos are done playing. Here we go. Thank you. Four examples. I'll tell you what they were. A, the first one, Firefly ES-335 clone. The second one, B, the Ibanez AM50, 1982. I've had this since the day it came out. Number three, which would be C, Sheraton, Epiphone Sheraton. Nice guitar. Which leaves the last one, D, the most recent Firefly that I got about a month ago, which I think is a takeoff on a Ibanez AS-93. So what do we talk about price-wise? $139 for either one of the Fireflies. A Sheraton. You can get on Musician's Friend, Sweetwater, or anywhere else for under $700. About $650, I think, is the going price. I've had this one since the early 90s, so, in fact, I bought it used in the early 90s, although it was pure white when I got it. It's now faded ivory. And the Ibanez AM50 I bought in 1982 for $475. I still have the tag in the case. And by today's dollars, that's $1,180 for the Ibanez AM50. So is the $139 Fireflies a good deal? Well, they are to me. I set them up, and they played fine. So that's it. If you want one, you have to keep your eyes open. As soon as they go on sale, they seem to just sell out. They're in very limited quantities, whoever's making them. Okay, thanks for watching.